This photograph taken in 1846 includes two presidents and three first ladies. Right here is James Polk and on his right is his wife Sarah Polk. Right here is former First Lady Dolly Madison and on the very left of the photo, James Buchanan, the Secretary of State at the time, can be spotted. And on the left of James Buchanan is his niece and future First Lady, Harriet Lane.